Hi there, it's Nancy, the Lipstick Boss, and today I want to help you to simplify your makeup. Let's get rid of that drawer that's just packed full with makeup and skincare, and let's create a capsule makeup bag. So a capsule makeup bag is similar to a capsule wardrobe where you have just a limited amount of pieces that you use every day, and everything kind of goes together. So I have three guidelines for you. The first one is that I want you to purge all of the old makeup that you have in this drawer. Get rid of the stuff that you no longer use, that's old, it's not healthy for you. The second guideline would be to embrace the seasonal shades. So now that we're coming out of summer and we're going into maybe colder weather, and our skin may be a little bit dry and dull, instead of wearing a bronzer, we might want to look into maybe a highlighter, something that's going to give us a little bit more brightness to our skin as we go into the winter and colder months. Then the third guideline would be to try before you buy. So maybe you need a different moisturizer, something that's a lot more dense, that's gonna give you a lot more hydration as we go into the colder months. You're gonna wanna try before you buy. So either get testers or do the trial size. And if you like it, then you can go ahead and get the full size. But that's perfect for your capsule makeup bag. So if you want some help creating your own capsule makeup bag and what's gonna work good for you, I'm gonna leave a link below for my Makeup Made Easy course. It has how to choose the perfect colors for you, how to age-proof your makeup, and how to apply every type of makeup. So if you're interested in that, I'll leave that in the link below. Okay, until next time, keep blending. Mwah. Bye-bye.